So what Airline was able to do for us was to connect all our individual processes into one seamless, one-piece flow, which eliminated a lot of the walking around through the company from one process to another. So we eliminated all that waste to decrease our costs and increase our efficiencies. So then what Airline did is design a motorized system, one-piece flow system, to attach the end of our manual system. So now that we can continue right onto the motorized system, and we have a collaborative six-axis robot that inserts all our screws. This used to be done manually. They incorporated a lift and locate so that it can bring the unit up and hold it in plus or minus two on the XY axis to ensure that the screws are inserted in the exact position. Then the unit is transferred from our screw robot over to electrical test, where Tran here checks for VSWR, coupling, and other parameters that we need for our customer. So from electrical test, the unit is transferred on the pallet system over to our PIM testing department, where Keith here is going to test his parameters for PIM, which is very important for our customers, passive intermodulation. He'll test for that parameters, and then he'll hit his release button, and the unit will be sent over to Ceiling, which is a three-axis Cartesian robot. It's fully auto. There's no need for humans to interface with it. In the past, we used to do this 100% manually. Now it's done robotically, thanks to its lift and locate that we got from Airline Hydraulics. It holds the unit within plus or minus two on the XY axis, which ensures that the sealant goes into the exact parts of the unit that we need it to. From the sealing robot, it's automatically brought into our curing conveyor. It's a UV compound that's cured within 30 seconds with ultraviolet light. After the unit's cured, it's sent over here through the conveyor system to our labeling department. Every unit has to have an identification label, and this is where that's done. Once it's completed here, they're put onto our transfer system here, and so they're sent off to the customer. So what we have here is an interface, HMI, which is looks from above, which gives me total control of the lean work cell. I can turn on or off any one of the stations when necessary. So our lean cell relies heavily on pneumatics. So Airline was instrumental in developing, installing an air system so that we had air to our sealing robot, to our air guns, and to pneumatic presses that we need to produce our products. They also supplied us with these carts for our supermarket. And what this allows us to do is to stage the items necessary to build the products that are built on this line. It also decreases setup time and breakdown time, and it's centrally located within the center of the lean cell.